If your roof is free from any shadows from adjacent building or trees, and the structure is strong enough to support the solar plant, then you are good to go.